Welcome back to Mommy's channel. Don't forget to like it, comment, and subscribe.
He love it. He be asking to go there. I can't say it because I don't want him to repeat it right now, but.
Congratulations, you have all just graduated and are now officially Rutgers University alumni. Lana Calhoun.
Woo! Why are you so silly? Smile. You got a bar hanging from your finger?
Yes. I want popcorn, Mom.
Each video features members of. This concludes our commencement ceremony.
Lana!
You look so handsome!
Go, you said take a picture of you. Why you keep falling? I was on my way to Target and then stopped in this Five Below. This music loud. Turn this shit down. Damn. I stopped at this Five Below that's like right next door to it. Literally for no reason at all. But also kind of for a reason. Chase and I have been having school every day now. Because I'm going to play that. And I want to see if they have... I got a workbook from Target for them. A pre-K through K. Can you hear me? So loud. I feel like I'm yelling. My goodness. Yo, hold up. Five Below got some shit in here. I came in here to look for workbook for like school stuff for Chase, but it's some shit in here. Uh-oh. Let me go get me a little basket. Maybe even a little cart. So I'm traveling with my homegirl BB. Hopefully you can hear me. I'm traveling with my homegirl BB And now that I'm in here, I want to make us a little goodie bag, a travel bag. Wouldn't that be cute? That would be so cute. I'm going to do that.
Oh.
I was about to get Chase this, since he keep putting them underwear on his head, like the Spider-Man mask. But now I think I'm gonna get him this. I can't help it. I'm gonna give it to him on his birthday next month. Yeah. I'm gonna rack up a bunch of Spider-Man toys and give it to him on his birthday. I wonder if they got anything else over there.
This little bag is cute. Got a little matching bucket hat. I don't know about the matching bucket hat, but this is cute. First things first, let me get that introduction. We on a long road to self-destruction. You were so in love, you were gonna tell me no day.
Girl, I done went in there and spent $116. But, no, it ain't no but. That is hilarious. I don't ever go in Five Below. And I be forgetting that, like, Five Below really be having that shit in there on the low, right? And it got the best of me today. But they really did. Hold up. They really did have it in there, though. Look at this. Full of stuff, literally. I got Chase another coloring, a big activity pad. It's a coloring book, girl. And this what I'm gonna give. This is like our goodie bag. It's not gonna be filled like this. We're taking Chase to Miami for his birthday, and we're going to decorate the room with Spider-Man stuff, you know, so he can have a little Spider-Man birthday. And they had a few pieces of Spider-Man toys, which was why I got all the Spider-Man toys, because I'ma just wait and give them to him for his birthday. So yeah, that's what happened. All right, now let me go to Target. I'm gonna spend $60 in Target. You know how it is when you gotta go out of town. You know I be thirsty. You know how it is when you, oh, I said I wasn't gonna move, cause Target right there for real. Hold up. I was so thirsty. You know how it is when you be out of town. I mean, when you gotta go out of town and you gotta go get things. That's kind of what I'm on right now. However, I really don't need that many things for vacation. I really don't need anything for me. I mean, I could use a few shirts. I don't have no shirts. But I'm more so making sure I have everything I need for the baby, because I'm taking a baby with me. So I'm just making sure we have everything we need, and the household also has everything it needs for the few days I'll be gone. So that's what's going on. But the thing is, the kicker is, I'm taking my time, because I'm just having a little me time. Chase and Corey went to Philly yesterday, and it was me and the baby in the house all day. Now, you know, just taking a little time for myself. But yeah, I'm not spending no more than $60, and I got a return. So, and I got a little pickup order.
Not the four being too small. Still need a bigger size than the top. The shorts fit, but I still need a bigger size than the top. This is cute though. Found 8. I can get it taken in if I need to. Like right here. Yeah, I will get it taken in right here. I want these so bad.
As you can imagine, I'll be thirsty. As you can imagine, I spent $60 as soon as I stepped foot in Target. As soon as I stepped foot in there. And I'm all like, yeah, I'm not even gonna get a cart. I'm gonna just get a little basket, cause you know, that'll help me stay on budget. Girl, cart, basket, buggy, whatever you wanna call it. I spent more than double the budget. But we always got a little defense, don't we? I know I do. In my defense, I got a couple defenses actually. One defense is that even though I spent $178, I had a return, which was like $44. What's my other defense? Jenee, Naylor, Future Collective collection came out today. What do you expect? Like, what do you expect? And then I had to get some stuff for Chase. He needed new crayons. He did. He needed new crayons. And you know, I needed to get some stuff for travel. I don't owe you no explanation. Stop playing with me. Shit, I had to get what I had to get for me and my family. The fuck? I'm on my way to Trader Joe's. My budget is $80. I literally have a list. My budget is $80 in Trader Joe's. That's it. Nothing more. Hopefully, a little less. We'll see though. Sticking to the script.
Brakes is not on the list.
Girl, I done spent another $100. I gotta go in the house. Honestly, I don't even want to hear it. I don't. I spent the least amount of money in there. I spent $50. I needed that though. I needed what I just got. I be needing stuff because I'm going to Miami and I don't really plan on leaving. So I'm probably really only going to pack one outfit. I just need stuff literally to go to the beach and the pool. I don't really have no cover ups for real. So that did what it needed to do. Thank you, TJ Maxx girl. Let me go in this Sprouts real quick. Get some stuff for dinner. And then head on home. You better head on home. Going in Sprouts. $40. No. I take that back. Because I just thought about the fact that I'm about to get fish. And I need to get enough. And I think this fish be like $20 a piece. So, $50. $60. $87 later. Failed again. I'm going in the house now, though. Fuck with your hurt. I'm going in the house.
You use the potty?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
You definitely did use the potty?
Yes, I did.
All right. Look, you got your coloring book.